regular Pokemon. Nah, I want to see custom forms. Want to see a water type Pikachu. Yeah, that's what I want to see. What is up, YouTube? Oops. Hello and welcome back to a different type of video. As you can see, we're in Pokemon Sword and Shield, and today we'll be looking through the wild area with some randomized mods. We're playing Sword and Shield with some mods today. So as you see this, we'll be using the same vein as the last custom form video I did. That'll be linked up here somewhere in the video, probably in the description. And yeah, that's it. Okay, and is that what I think it is? Is that a Kyogre? Alright, let's see if we can catch him. In today's video, we're gonna catch a few legendary Pokemon, and we're gonna, we're gonna try to catch as many Pokemon as we can, and we'll see where that goes. Probably review a few of them, see what we get. Alright, let's go. I got a false swipe Gallade. I don't think I'll need them since, you know. But yeah, we'll try to catch a decent amount of Pokemon. Ooh, custom form Kumo. Oh, he ran away. Okay. Let's see what else we can find in these grasslands. Regular Dragapult. Ugh, regular Pokemon. Nah, I want to see custom forms. Want to see a water type Pikachu. Yeah, that's what I want to see. Ooh, what's this? What type is this? Hold up, what are you? Ooh, okay. Alright, let's try to catch you. Alright, I'm gonna use false swipe. You? Sandspit. What does it do? Are you still a ground type? Is what I'm trying to figure out. Maybe poison grass? Huh, little weird. Okay, let's use another Master Ball. Alright. I'm trying to switch it up every now and then. Not doing the same stuff every week. I will be continuing Stanley Parable. Just, you know, I want to keep it switched up. Now, what type was that is the question. That was a poison ground type. What moves you know? Okay. Bet. Poison ground type? What type was the Kyogre? That was a... Hold up. Fire dark type. Yeah, I can see it. Okay. I thought it would have been fire ground or something, but fire dark is a really cool type combo. Looks really dope. Okay. Good stuff. Good stuff. Alright, let's see what else we can find in here. Water type Raikou. Can I get up there and get that is the question. Before it runs off into the distance. I guess not. What else is in here? Ooh, a Marshadow. But it's not a custom form though. Trash. Okay, what else is in here? Oh. What else is in here? Ooh, a custom form Gumi. We can maybe evolve that into a pseudo legendary today. I don't know. See, custom form Gudra, maybe? Question mark? We'll see. Okay, custom form Gumi, let's go. We'll see if we can find a trainer to fight after this. I'm thinking maybe the champion? Question mark? Yeah, actually. Once we catch enough Pokemon, that I think is good enough. Ooh, what type is you? Custom form Knockdown? Okay. What else do we got in here? Come on, I know we can find some good stuff. Still some more custom form Knockdowns. That's good. Onyx, okay. Jigalji? Is that the name of that Pokemon? I don't know. There's like 100 of these people. Right, that's how many Pokemon there are? 100? Yep, definitely. Aegislash. Ooh, an electric what? Electric custom form. Oh, he looks like Blathers. Oh, that's so funny. That is hilarious. I like that. That's funny. Oh, okay. Custom form Whimsicott? Let's go. Oh, this is so dope. Okay, let's use another Master Ball with you. I'm not trying to really catch it on base Pokemon. I'm really trying to hunt for like legendaries or like cool pseudo legendary Pokemon that we can find. This is actually really cool. This mod was actually made by Team Subit. I'll try to link their Discord server in the description below. If I forget, just put a comment to remind me. I'm very reasonable with these types of things. I did not make this mod. I'm still trying to learn how to mod. But I wouldn't be so sure on saying I don't know how yet. That's all I'm gonna say. Okay. Let's see what else we can find around here. We got a pseudo Wudo. Ooh, a Zamazenta. What is that right here? Custom form Blaziken. Ooh, that's so cool. Okay. How about this? Because this is kind of like the same stuff. Custom form Pangoro. I think that's fire ground, if I would have to guess. Ooh, a Regieleki. I mean, Regidrago. Okay. Let's keep going. Okay. Let's go. Hold up. Let's see how good are we on time. Okay, we're at about 6 minutes. All right, I think we should try to evolve some of the Pokemon we got. See their evolutions real quick. Okay, so first, let me find the things. Give me a second. I'm so unorganized. I'm sorry. Okay, here we go. Okay, first, Sandaconda is the final evolution. Okay, let's try to evolve you. Is that enough? I think that should be enough. Okay. All right, let's see your evolution. Custom form Sogo. Let's go. This looks so dope. OMG. Trying to learn Scold. Okay, no. We can also try to take these into a few wild battles. See how they see them in action, you know? Okay. Custom form Sligoo. And what else we got? Maybe even take it into a tournament battle. Yeah, okay, we could take it into a tournament battle. See how they perform. Origin pose. Oh, that's dope. Okay, what does he have now? Let's get rid of Muddy Water. I was planning to play Pip. I can speak. I was planning to play Poppy Playtime this week. But some complications happened with that, specifically with the download. If y'all want me to explain it in like a video, I will. But pretty much, long story short, it didn't download in time. I didn't download it till it was too late. And hopefully we'll be able to get it set up by next week. Okay, let's evolve. I think Whimsicott is the final. Let's do one. Yeah, okay, it didn't evolve. Okay. Okay. Let's see what else we can find. Okay. Let's see what else we can find before we have to end off the video. Ooh, is that a custom form? No, it's a regular Pokemon. Yuck, we're trying to look for custom forms. Like a blue Pikachu. Okay, what else we got here? Ooh, custom form Seismitoad. Okay, let's see what you are. Why is Seismitoad? Yes, sir. Okay. Let's use a Master Ball. I guess we can also, after I catch this next one, we could do a little bit more exploring. If y'all want me to do, I'll probably do end up doing a sequel to this video just because I like this style of format. Okay, what else we got here? We got Magearna right there. That was a cool find. Is this custom form Sandcastle Pokemon? I forgot your name. What's this right here? Custom form Orbeetle? Ooh. That's dope. That's really cool. Okay. Catch you. And then we can review them right now. This is really cool. Sent to a box. Okay. Let's see what else we can find. What is this? Blech. Regular Pokemon are trash. I hate them. Okay. Well, I think we should look at some of our findings and then end off the video there. So, kind of a quick video. Like I said, I kind of wanted to get this out as fast as possible. Because, yeah, I saw something in our box right there. What was that? I haven't played this, so if that is something good. Okay, so that's the custom form Orbeetle we found. Let's replace it with the Goodra, just because I don't know. Okay, so that's Water Electric with Aquatail Origin Pulse, Thunderbolt, and Hydro Pump. That's Electric Fighting with False Light and Hypnosis. That's Fire Dark. Poison Ground, Steel Psychic, Electric Flying, and Fairy Steel Seismitoad. Man, we found some really cool stuff to get you guys. Well, if you want me to do a second video, ayo, what's up, big fella? Alright, if you want me to do a second video, kind of like in the same vein of this, let me know. This was definitely a fun little video to do. And yeah, that's it. That was my little mod review, just seeing what I could find real quick. If I could use the Isle of Armor in another type of video like this, or I could do the Crown Tundra. So yeah, just let me know what you want me to see. And let me save real quick. And with that, deuces.